visited and abandoned. Well, everywhere is war. This is war. And until there's no longer first class or second class citizens of any nation, until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance to the color of his eyes, I've got to say war. The dream of lasting peace, world, a citizenship, and a rule of international morality, yeah. Will remain but a fleeting illusion to be pursued, but never attained. Where everywhere is war, it's a war. War in the east, war in the west, war up north, war down south. Yes, this is a war, boy.
Why one race want to be rich and the other one be poor? Why one want to fight on the other? It's no more of that. The youth of today say no, that can't work no more.
We don't. And until the philosophy which own one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Well, everywhere is war. Everywhere is war. Everywhere is war. Everywhere.
We're revolutionaries, you know. You even see myself as a revolutionary who don't have no help and not take no bribe from no one, fighting single-handed with music.
Discredited and abandoned. Well, everywhere is war. This is war. And until there's no longer first class or second class citizens of any nation, until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance to the color of his eyes,
until philosophy which will one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. War. Yeah, you know. So that is prophecy, and everyone know that that is truth, and it come out of the mouth of Rastafari.